I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Facebook friend suggestions in the Facebook mobile app. Are you getting overwhelmed by the constant barrage of friend suggestions on Facebook? Maybe you prefer a more curated social circle, or you just want to take a break from expanding your network. Whatever the reason, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off Facebook friend suggestions on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. This simple tweak can give you a more peaceful and personalized Facebook experience, letting you enjoy your social media time without the pressure of constant notifications. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Facebook friend suggestions in the Facebook mobile app. Step 1. Open the Facebook app and then tap the menu icon at the bottom of your Facebook home screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings and privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the preferences section and then tap notifications. You'll land on the notification settings menu. Step 4. Scroll down to the What Notifications You Receive section and then tap People You May Know. People You May Know options are shown. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Allow Notifications from Facebook. A window pops up letting you know that you'll no longer receive People You May Know suggestions for Facebook on Facebook or by push, email, or SMS. Step 6. Tap Turn Off. People You May Know suggestions will be disabled everywhere going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.